Since we will need water first, we'll do the water. Did the game just crash? There it goes. Like, wait a minute. Equip one of these suckers up because I could eat. Eat the cooked one. Here are the rest of them. And once again, I have salt. Supply locker we go. We go in there. I have one more thing to cure and I still could use some more water. Alright. More salt we'll go and look for. Oh, wait a minute. Didn't store the other stuff away. I can get that metal fragment. I can work into titanium. Looking for some salt. There's wreckage. More wreckage. No salt that I can see. More quartz. Getting out just for quartz. There we go. Can't exactly get that salt yet because I don't have a cutter, but we can get this salt and this. I thought I saw some over here. Yep, giant quartz thing, and that would be something I'd like to avoid. I kind of need the salt. Come after me. Get that salt away from you. Let me see more. Look and see what else we got here. tear at you. Fish. Make the bleach. Make water. Do we have any more of these? Yes, we do. We'll pick one of them. And let's go store stuff. Now, let's store that. A bunch of these. We need silver for a wiring kit. Bring this one. Yes. And there's silver. Wiring kit. And oops. Bubbles. Feature decoy times 30. Eat and drink something real quick. Eat. Drink. And I'll pick up one more liquid. Food. With this, and we are headed back over. Do more exploring. Yeah, these creature decoys work. Beacon signal still active. Life pod 2. We're heading towards life pod 2. Beacon symbol for life pod 2. Yeah. Sometimes you're real close to the floor, sometimes you have problems seeing things, so I'll pop a little bit higher. Okay. Am I not able to see this beacon signal? I need you to get a different color first off. And that makes it stand out anymore. There you are. iPad 12 I was trying to go to? Yeah. Alright. A little bit northwest of life pod 12, we should have some things that we can pick up. Mostly west, not quite so north. I have my radiation helmet on. I do not. Just because we're going to go through some radiation to get there. Hey, Sarah. Broke down last night because I was depressed and ordered all my cat stuff. I was like, regardless of whether it's going to be the kitten or whatnot, I'm going to get cat stuff. What do you mean, took me long enough? I've been online for 2 hours. Ah. Oh. Well, remember, there is a delay in the stream. Yeah, I saw I had a missed call from you. Whoop. Oh, God. I really like to damage this thing. Okay, I'm gonna hop out real quick. Tear this thing real quick before it explodes. I'll enter it. I was looking at my card. I see you used it twice for what's his name's money. Josh. What do you need to use it for now? Food and, oh, this is what I was looking for. Food and phone, what, more phone for him? Hey, I thought you were supposed to be not shopping. What happened to the not shopping thing? And not using the phone thing. Exactly how are you using the phone for you? I mean, you have a cell phone, you don't need to. Oh, so I can buy them for you. Again. Not a couple, but you can buy me stuff. I'm getting stuck here. Back on the radiation helmet. Heal up a little bit. I for my number. It's for my number. You mean so that your friend can call you, basically. You realize that's what made me all depressed last night, right? Now you're asking to use my card for it? Yeah, that's why I said my turn to cry, because I keep thinking I'm gonna get somewhere and I don't. Out of here. But as usual, yes, you can use my card. Like I said, I just hope it keeps earning me brownie points. Few other things I do need to come back here and pick up, apparently. What is thudding on me here? No idea what that thing is. Reinforced dive suit and the charter we still need to find. So you got on early. Yeah, I got on early. I was thinking that I was gonna do get more accomplished today than I actually did, and I figured, okay, well, I'm just gonna get on and start playing instead of messing with more candle stuff. I made six candles yesterday. And I took pictures. I sent them off to my photo editor to get worked on, and I had a communication with my copywriter, so here, let's go ahead and we'll just take the rest of the day off. You not actually watching me? Doesn't show me you as a viewer for some reason. I don't know. Maybe it's just not showing me as a viewer. I don't know. Yeah, sometime early next week I should have a cat litter box, a cat tree, a feeder, and a water bowl for a cat. I'm probably gonna get Nikki's two cats. I don't know about the kitten, and who knows whether I'll adopt one or I don't know. I'll be the crazy cat man since I don't have a significant other at this exact time. I will just be. Where am I gonna put it? I mean, it's gonna go where Layla's stuff was. That one here. Drink some H2O, eat some food. Use med kit. Should have in a modification station. Probably. Modification station. Where is it? Oh, all right. Looks like we're going to be building a modification station here. Need a computer chip, a diamond. Great, I still need to find a diamond. Alright. Back to diamond hunting again. Switch to the rebreather again. I'm gonna see moth down here. Dive. Trying to think my base is down here. All right, out we go, take a look. I'm sure I've been here before. This is something. Diamond! Yay. Oh, wonderful. $3 million credits. I'd like to get another diamond if I could. Magnetite, whatever that is. Alright. Back up to the sea moth, get some air, and we'll take another look around, see if we can find more diamond. There we go. One more would be nice for this trip, that way I can make what I, the things I need to make without having to worry about hunting down more. That's not a happy sound. Somebody doesn't like me. Is that? Alright, let's go get the sea moth and explore that, whatever that is. I don't think I've ever been there. I don't believe I opened Outlook. Why is Outlook all of a sudden opening on me? There's my sea moth. There's my sea moth. Hurry up and get back there. We're pretty far away here. Is that the proposed habitat that I was seeing? No. Will I pay for dinner, please? You ask for a lot. How much is dinner that I'm going to be paying for? I don't know. Well, kind of makes a difference, you know. $20 dinner versus a $400 dinner is going to make a lot of difference. Need to get back out. You eat out a lot for someone who likes to cook. Wrong way. Right. So we need a laser cuttle, which we need a battery and some cave sulfur. I'm going to go out for the cave sulfur. I think I have the ingredients for the battery. Find some cave salt. Cave sulfur. Go and explore and see if we can find some cave sulfur. There we go. Back away, back away, back away. Cave sulfur. Another one here. Back away, back away, back away, back away. That one got me. Back to base. 8 o'clock and you're ordering dinner? Where are you ordering dinner from at 8 o'clock at night? Almost laser cutter. Woohoo. Yeah, so this is concerned. We'll need a diamond again. Alright. I'll take another look, but we now have a laser cutter that we can go and cut our way into one of these wrecks with. Not the wreck I was thinking it was. Pod 7? No, life pod 17. There's life pod 17 on this map. 13, 3, 4, 12. Okay. Seventeen is now southeast of my base. I wonder if my base is over here. And that would mean Rex would be this way, okay. Could be rec 2. Going to be due east. This north, south, east, west thing's gotta be wrong. Because I shouldn't be going to a kelp forest if I'm going east. Oh no, wait a minute. I would be going to a kelp forest if I'm going east. I'm supposed to be going west. Duh. Alright. Due west should be a wreck. Yeah, yeah, I think. 17, we found that. Wreck 2. Out here and use some exploring. Scan a room fragment. So this one doesn't have anything. There's a data terminal here that I need to find. I to beat to do dinner. Oh, you're to beat. I cut the grass in 90. Why did you cut the grass in such hot weather? I have fluid on me. There it is. I need some air. I'll stop giving the grass weed. Oopsie. I did not take everything I needed, did I? Here's the data thing. Oh no, battery charger fragment. Battery charger will be very nice. Controller batteries are low. Oh, good thing it's rechargeable. Salt while I'm here. I don't think this was the wreck I was thinking it was. Or maybe it was. Is this a door that needs to be cut through? Nope. Ooh. There's, however, a little inlet here. What we got? Anything interesting? Right now. Not papers. A fragment of battery charger, which is always helpful. Alright. Since I'm running low on oxygen, we're gonna go out into the sea moth. Recharge the oxygen. We're gonna go back in there. Let's see what else we can find. If anything. What a cork are we in stored? Looks like a whole lot of nothing that can be scanned. Oops, let me see. Battery charger fragment, I can get scanned. I already have the blueprint for it, but as long as I'm in here. The battery charger fragment. And our inventory is full. Ooh. Did I not see this PDA before? Alright. Back to the sea moth and back home. Battery charger is definitely important to build. And now you're making me hungry. Repair. Battery charger. I guess I'll say that is something that I need to build this way. Battery charger, there it is. What do we need? Wiring kit, copper wire, titanium. Wiring kit needs silver, doesn't it? Copper wire is copper. Wiring kit is silver. Alright, so I'm gonna see what we got for silver here. And then it's sorry, copper. Sulfur in. Unfortunately, got new silver, so we're gonna go find silver again now. It's the wrong way. That's the dead end I haven't built yet. Food and water for the moment. Three of each. Three. We can't take three of each. Drink some water. Eat some food. Take one more bit of food with us. Except now that I'm full again. That's not good. Make glass. Let's make some glass. I think that ought to open up my inventory a little bit. Yep. Have all the glass put in here. Still not growing anything really. I'm gonna have to upgrade my whole strength. Enforcement. Get out of this window. Ooh. That is a useful habitat installation. Can I build that now? Light stick. Now I still need pieces for the scanner room. Alright. I need silver. Good. Here's some salt, which I can always use. And one silver. Quartz. Lead, copper, limestone, I actually feel like I just don't have enough room for that. Okay, now I need to get one more thing. And silver. There's some potential solar. Nope, lead. Alright. Back to base we go. Top if I actually paid attention to where the base was.